Well, hello there. Welcome back to my channel, my wonderful craftaholics. Today, I'm going to be referring to all you awesome food and product photographers that are eager to bring your artistic imagination to life. I will be showing you how to make a dark contrasting background that will make your photos stand out and most importantly, look lively and fresh. Before we get started, if you haven't subscribed, push the red little subscribe button down below. Okay, let's get to it. First thing you'll need is a regular foam poster board from the dollar store, some acrylic paints, your old recycled kitchen towels cut into little squares that you'll be using as sponges, some little cups to mix the paints, one cup with water to add to the paints, and a little brush to mix it. So, the first thing I want to do is mix all my paints. I want some charcoal gray in there, a little bit of rustic color, and maybe like a deep blue color in there. So with my cup of water, I'm going to add to this black and white that I have in here. Now you can leave it like this, but I do want it darker. Okay, now that I've gotten my dark gray mixed, I'm going to add a little bit to each color.
I didn't touch the center, I just went around the edges. Let's see how it looks on pictures.